Hey everyone, and welcome back to some more of Resident Evil Village. So, last time I came back to the village and found Duke again next to the altar, and Duke told us that our baby, Rose, has been cut into four pieces, but she can be revived back into the form that she was. If I find all the four pieces and take it somewhere. So, I guess that's what we're gonna do up until now. Right. So yeah, let's do it. Apparently there's four bosses who have four flasks, one of which was Lady Dumitrescu, who was the Lord of the Castle. So we've already dealt with her, we've already got the flask with Lady Dimitrescu's crest, and now we're gonna move on and find the other lords, I guess, in a way. Alright, so Duke is over here. I'm not drunk. The game didn't save after sold a few things.
Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me. Carry on. We've gathered all the ingredients. Now. Here it is. Please, join me.
We need to cook all of these, but
I wouldn't mind having.
Stupid as I am, I actually sold off a lot of fish, so that kind of sucks, but it's fine, whatever. That's all I can craft for now.
You have an eye for quality. Thank you.
Well, also, let's
then,
sell a
feel
few
free
things
to peruse.
That I have extra. Large crystal. Necklace with two holes. Let's just sell this.
This should be enough.
Supplies are fine. I want that. That's 30,000. Save up for that, maybe.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
Could upgrade one of these.
To hunger used to be alive.
I feel like eventually I'm gonna just sell off this gun, Lemmy, and just stick to this. So I feel like that's what I should be doing, upgrading this. No more upgrades for Lemmy. Let's just be upgrading this further.
What? Ah, it's fine. All finished. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Have a wonderful adventure.
Okay, then. I guess that is where we need to go. That is the next place. Alright, let's do it. For Ringed Unborn Key. I still don't know how to get into Maestro's collection. That one I'll actually have to Google because I have no idea how to do it. And once we unlock this door somehow. What a wheel weapon. We'll be able to find that other thing. Oh, wait a sec though. Let's go, I guess. How is there nothing? Bottles field. I feel like something might chase me. Over there. Suspension bridge.
Ethan.
What?
Ethan, come with me. There's something I have to tell you.
Mia? What's going on?
That cannot be good.
Rose feels different. Ethan, you have to fix her.
What the hell is this?
Everyone leaves me. Even Rose. I don't want to be alone.
This can't be real.
It's not real. Benevento. She now walks Valley of Death. Beneviento's gardener will have the key.
Am I losing it?
Viento's treasure. What am I supposed to exactly do here? Oh!
What's going on?
Well, this is kind of cheating because one of my friends told me that family photo you're gonna be using finally at this stage. So I thought maybe that's what I need to do. Another lift? I don't know if I like lifts anymore. To be honest with you. Good. I don't know which way it's gonna open. That way. Beneviento's gardener will have the key. So where is his gardener supposed to be? Thank you. just looking for goodies right now. Which I feel like I'll have enough time to explore, to be honest with you. Two options are one to go up, another go further in. I think I need to go up, not gonna lie. Maybe not. Let's try going up if this door leads further up. I don't think I can clean up this entire place until... unlock this, I feel. That is interesting that I can't break vases anymore. Alright. Which room is clear? I still don't know what I'm missing out on the foyer place, but possibly something. plants. Why is it that it's still... It's red. Why is the study in red? I wanna know. How am I missing out? Over here. Is this a button? A breaker box? Okay. Guess.
Where's my gun?
Good exit here.
Thank you. Is this a doll of Mia?
Something to cut them. Some kind of tool to get it. I can't remove this leg? That's kind of fucked up. Need to find something to cut the doll woman's bandages. What good though? I need to put it back on. Still don't have a tool to cut. I need something to cut the bandages. Oh, 5, 29, 11. 8, 2, 9, 1, 1. Need something to cut open the doll woman's bandages. That is what I'm looking for. Rose's best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. Most important thing in the world to us, a wedding gift from Grandma, proof of Ethan's everlasting love for me. Okay. Some half-edited film. From that doll, I need to take this out, and I need some sort of tweezers in order to pull that out, which I believe I will find over here. This is gonna be interesting. So many empty shelves.
Why is this here?
Music box. Wait. Okay. Fox champ. Those tweezers will go back into doll woman. To the doll woman. And we should be fine. pregnant now. Okay then. That was kind of spooky, not gonna lie. I think now I go to steady, put this film in the... auto there. Best friend in the whole wide world. She really likes this fairy tale. The most important thing in the world to us. Wedding gift from grandma. I feel like I could have made two videos up until now, but since I only made one,
what are you talking about?
I love you both so much. I had to do it.
Good fit in the depression. those door, doll woman. Found a medallion. Right, so unfortunately guys, I think here I should end the video. I know this is a very weird sort of a place to end it, but I don't know, I feel like I will be here for another hour or so, and I didn't want this video to go on too long. So we did half of the part in this one, and we'll complete the rest of the dollhouse puzzle in the next video. With that said, see you in the next one. Bye.